Did you hear the lecture from Environment Minister Jonathan Wilkinson when he stopped in Saskatoon last week? Apparently, we aren't living up to his environmental standards. Stay tuned for my thoughts. Last week, Minister Wilkinson came to Saskatoon to announce funding for the Miwassen Valley Authority, funding that I have been pushing him for over the last year. Thanks to the government for recognizing the importance of the River Valley here in Saskatoon. However, he couldn't resist the chance to lecture our province. Apparently, we don't measure up to the climate gospel of Jonathan. The minister said, quote, "There are certainly provinces in this country, like British Columbia and Quebec and Nova Scotia and others, that have strong targets and strong plans. Unfortunately, Saskatchewan is not one of those right now," end quote. I had specifically asked the minister about this back in March. Would he recognize a Made in Saskatchewan plan? At the time, he said yes. Have a listen.
Would you agree that if Saskatchewan goals are in line with the proposed federal regulations, then you would recognize the equivalency of the Saskatchewan rules?
And again, that's a conversation that we will have, but certainly the intention is to align those things. We obviously have to get to a point where they are aligned, but that's certainly the objective, yeah.
Instead, the Trudeau Liberals have denied our province's climate plan, even though it is very similar to the plan his government approved for New Brunswick. The Liberals and the NDP both love lecturing Canadians while driving expensive sports cars like Mr. Singh's BMW, or Trudeau's cronies using their taxpayer-funded Challenger jets like personal taxis. The NDP Liberal Coalition has no idea of the environmental contributions Saskatchewan has made to the world. Our farmers have always been good stewards of our environment, making good environmentally friendly choices long before the activists started preaching about it. One simple example is our zero tillage practices that have allowed stubble to remain in the field all winter and reduced fuel consumption significantly. We all agree that we need to deliver a credible plan to sustain our environment for future generations, but picking and choosing provinces over each other because of their climate plans pits people against each other and slows us down in the fight to protect our environment. This fits right into the Liberal strategy of sowing division and promoting an us versus them attitude. Our country has never been more divided. We need to get the grown-ups back in Ottawa to build unity in our country again. Minister Wilkinson grew up in Saskatoon and even went to the University of Saskatchewan. He clearly understands the importance of energy in our province and the need to drive from A to B. Saskatchewan people expect our leaders to promote the interests of Saskatchewan in Ottawa. We must put forward policies that not only meet our climate goals, but bring us together as a nation. That's what I'm doing. That's what I believe.